Soldiers assigned to the Weapons of Mass Destruction 52nd Civil Support Team, Ohio National Guard, assembled decontamination stations during Operation Vibrant Response 13-2 in Muscatatuck, Indiana, July 30th, 2013.